Is this to wash your clothes or to dry your clothes?
Dry.
Are you sure?
Yeah, because this one's wet.
Well, all these here are to wash. Yeah, the dryers are on the wall.
On this washer right here, okay? Put it on there.
Bailey, listen to mommy.
Hey, Mama, learn to do my laundry.
Which one? They're going
to
be wet.
Nope, the other one.
Okay.
Why not all wet?
Because our washer broke. Well, in the middle of...
Emma's going really fast in there, and Dolly too.
What? I'm
trying to be like Daddy.
Our washer took a crapper today, so the kids are enjoying the experience of washing publicly in a laundromat.
And
say hi, mommy. Say hi, mommy.
And then there's that one. Well, I'm on Facebook.
Elmo. Do you see Elmo? I see Dolly.
Dolly's there.
Where's Dolly's right there.
Me.
There's Dolly again.
Do we see Elmo? No, but I see Mommy in the reflection.
Load up the dryer, guys. Shut me up. Doing a good job all by yourself.
For emergencies like today, it's always good to have laundry bags because you never know when your washer is going to break down or dryer.
Yeah, fortunately, it was only our washer.
Like, we ended up in a laundromat all of a sudden in a random day because our washer decided to break in the middle of a cycle. So, we had to bring wet clothes to the laundromat to have them finish washing and then dry them. It's a good thing we had laundry
bags.
And
I'm wearing my pajamas.
I mean, of course you can use trash bags, but they don't last very long because they break eventually, depending on the weight and stuff. So, laundry bag is always the way to go.